This is the story of King Oscar. King Oscar was no ordinary king. He was a very brave king. Oscar was also a very civilized king. One day, while walking through a field of sheep, King Oscar heard a cry for help. He rode his horse as fast as he could. He saved the lady, and they lived happily ever after in the kingdom of Oscar.
I am forever your humble servant.